Hello friends, so today we can discuss this question of leetcode 347 top k frequent elements. The question statement states that you are given a non-empty array and you have to print the k most frequent elements. Okay, so as you can see in this example, 1 is the most frequent element. We have to find 2 most frequent elements. So 1 has the frequency of 3, 2 has the frequency of 2, 3 has the frequency of 1. So the 2 most frequent elements are 1 and 2. And in this case, only 1. So the logic is very simple. But what we have to do is, first we have to find out the frequency of each element. Okay. So for this, we can first create a map. And I am coding in C++. And first we create a map and store the size of this inputted array. And push all the elements in the map and increment the counter to store the frequency in the map. Then, as we want to find the k most frequent elements, we have to sort the array. But because it is not in the form of array, it's in the map, we cannot sort it. So first we have to put all these elements from the map into an array. So we make a vector of a pair of integers. The first value can be the frequency and the second value is a number. So what I do is I iterate over the map and then I push. This means we are storing the second value of the map. The first value of the map is the value itself. The value means like 1 is the value and 3 is the frequency. So the second second means we are storing the frequency. Frequency is 3, and what is the frequency for what? Frequency is 3, 1. So I first means 1 and I second means 3. For the next case, I second means 2 and I first means 2. Third, for this example, I second means 1, I first means 3. So the first value of those pairs of in array are the frequencies, and the second value are the value itself. And then we sort the array with the frequency. Because if we just sort those pairs, it will sort according to the first element. And then I reverse the array, the sorted vector, because we want the maximum first, and by sorting this, it sorts the minimum first. And then what we have to do is, because all those elements are sorted, we just make a vector of size k and iterate over the first k elements and just take out the second element, because the first element is the frequency and the second element is the value itself. So we just put those elements in this vector AI and just return this vector value. I hope you understand this question. This question is very easy, and there can be multiple ways you can solve it by heap also, but this solution seems very simple enough, and I hope you understand the logic. Thank you for watching this video. I'll see you in the next video.